Our show is just weird. If you guys haven't kind of latched on to what it is we do here, we're a little different than all the other morning shows you're going to hear. Yesterday, I'm not even going to get into the full story. Yesterday, Bob was watching baboon mating videos on YouTube during the show.
Yeah.
And came across baboon mating noise, right? So then we had a listener tweet us and said, the baboon mating noise sounds like kind of the ramp up of an EDM DJ at, you know, like a music festival or something. Like an EDM song ramps up before the beat drops.
Yes, yes.
Like that's what the baboon mating sounds like, right? So then one of our listeners sent me a message on Facebook. This is Andrew Brissette. Sent us a file here that is just his baboon mating remix. This is off. This was off us talking about baboon mating noises on the show yesterday and how it sounds like the EDM beat is about to drop. The baboon mating EDM remix by Andrew Brissette. The baboons sound like a DJ about to drop the beat. Here is the noise a baboon makes when it makes. Okay.
Yes!
Now. A baboon makes. The baboons sound like a DJ.
Yes.
What?
Yes.
What the hell was that? What the hell was that? That is exactly what I was looking for. That is exactly what it would sound like if there was an EDM DJ who dropped the beat on baboon mating. That is exactly what it would sound like right there. All right, I'll give you the end one more time here. This is Andrew Brissette's baboon mating EDM remix. Here is the noise a baboon makes when it makes. Now. A baboon mix. The baboons sound like a DJ.
DJ.
Just. What the hell is wrong with all of you? All right, yeah.
Hey, good job.
Yeah.
Good job.
Yeah. Nice job, Andrew.
Just good job.
Nice job.